That was a win. She's won her last four. She's won four of eight here. And runners are in. Light is on, $1.18 now, Coorong Lucy. $8 for Emily Zero. We're ready. Set and racing, bombing the start, Springvale Anna coming out quickly, Coorong Lucy going with it, Emily Zero early, Coorong Lucy booting up underneath and holds the rail and gets away, so Coorong Lucy clear of Emily Zero, a couple away Cape Herculean, then left exit from Flying Dutchie, well back Springvale Anna, then Modern Hero and back at the tail, Mayhem Dream, but it's Coorong Lucy coming to the turn, nicely clear of Emily Zero and then Herculean, but straightening, it's Coorong Lucy tearing right away now, and Coorong Lucy went on to win it by six. Second home is Emily Zero and third is Herculean. Then Flying Dutchie from Springvale Anna. Next is Left Exit, Modern Hero with Mayhem Dream. The time, best of the night, is around 29.5. 29.56 the run. Really nice win to Coorong Lucy. Went a 4.40 first split, just a half length below her best early. And overall, 29.56, a really powerful run. Clearly a new best time for her. Number one, Coorong Lucy for Cameron Butcher. CNY Butcher, second going to six, which is Emily Zero for Judy Hurley. And third to five, Herculean for Rob Harness. Numbers are 1, 6, 5, 7 after race six at Angle Park.